Good morning, dear students of class 9th. I am your Anjali teacher. As you know that we have completed up to question number 6 in our C section short answer type questions, and that is why today I am going to discuss the remaining question of short answer type question. Today we have to discuss only 2 question and answer. Now listen very carefully. The first question we have, like today's first question, is question number 7. What effect did the painkiller have on the cat? Now answer is, when Tom poured some medicine into the mouth of cat, it jumped high and high into the air, full stop. It started dancing on its back legs, full stop. It ran about as if it were mad. Now we have question number 8. Tom did not have the painkiller, but his aunt was not angry with him, and why? You understood the question? Now listen the answer. Tom did not have the painkiller. He gave it to a cat. It began to jump and dance. This made Tom laugh. Full stop. His aunt saw the bottle, comma, the spoon and a saucer. Full stop. She guessed the matter. So, she thought that the medicine was not good for him. So, she was not angry with him. In this way, we have completed up to question number 8. And if you face any problem in question number, if you have any problem in long answer type question, kindly let me know so that I will make one video, audio, and written content also for you. Okay? I will make it available. Thank you very much, class.